First, the palm of your right hand, touching the string like this. Second, strum with your fingers, index fingers, this one, and thumb. Like this. Make sure they are muted, no sound, no open strings. Third, we're gonna play A and E notes. Let's put them together.